Xiaomi India head teases desh ka smartphone. Nokia 2 price in India revealed, goes on sale on Friday. iPhone SE successor rumored to launch in early 2018. Today is November 23rd and this is 360 Daily. Xiaomi India managing director on Twitter teased the launch of another handset in the country, being promoted by the company as desh ka smartphone. It is likely to be an entry-level model considering how heavily the mobile phone market of India is skewed towards the low-end segment. The cheapest handset in Xiaomi's portfolio is priced at 5,999 rupees, so it'll be interesting to see if Xiaomi drops below the 5,000 rupee mark. Nokia 2 will go on sale in India on Friday, November 24th. To recall, the smartphone had been launched in India in late October, and at the time, HMD Global had not detailed the price of the Nokia 2 in India or its exact availability. Now, the price of the Nokia 2 is set at 6,999 rupees and it will be available via offline mobile retailers. A fresh report claims that Apple is preparing to launch the iPhone SE successor in early 2018. The new model, said to be called the iPhone SE 2, will reportedly be manufactured by Taiwanese original design manufacturer ODM Wistron at its Bengaluru factory that already produces the original iPhone SE. Samsung's anticipated Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus are now reported to debut at Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas in January. The Galaxy S9 Plus will be the only one of the two to feature a dual camera setup like the Galaxy Note 8, while the Galaxy S9 would have some significant upgrades over the last year's Galaxy S8. More details on gadgets360.com. YouTube stepped up enforcement of its guidelines for videos aimed at children, responding to criticism that it has failed to protect children from adult content. The streaming video service removed more than 50 user channels in the last week and stopped running ads on over 3.5 million videos since June, according to YouTube Vice President Johanna Wright. And that's it for this edition of 360 Daily. For all things tech, log on to gadgets360.com.